I know the dance routines to every one of your videos.
Oh, probably be better than I do. You should teach me sometime.
Ace, I can book a studio here anytime you like. It's so weird because airplane grey and puffy are my favourite colours too.
Great minds, eh? It was really nice to meet you anyway.
Oh, don't go.
Thank you.
I still have 22 questions I need you to answer.
That was weird. Did you see his face? Something ain't right.
Don't worry about it. He probably ate a dodgy curry and had an urgent call.
Man, if I'd have been up there with girls aloud, I'd have turned it on. You know what I'd have asked him.
Whether they could live without A, eyelash curlers, or B, body glitter.
What?
I have acquired all 23 of Lola's questions to girls aloud.
Thanks to Girls Aloud for coming to the school. Unfortunately, our friend Lola didn't get the chance to ask many of her questions. Lucky for her, though, we've managed to get hold of them, and we thought we'd give you, our cherished listeners, an insight into the crazy world of Lola.
Hi, I'm, like, Lola, and I'm, like, so totally excited to be here today. I love you, Girls Aloud.
And, like, do you have any questions?
In your professional opinion, who's fitter? Usher or Justin?
I'll have what you're having. I talk, you type. Anna told me.
It's okay. I know what I need to do now.
So, I'm going on this, residential course today. I mean, I'm never gonna find reading easy, but I'm gonna do what I can to stay. And I really am sorry for acting like an idiot.
Apology accepted, man.
Dyslexia is, like, so cool. Keanu Reeves has that. And Orlando Bloom. What? Will you be okay?
Don't know. I'm gonna give him my best shot, though.
Good luck, Danny boy.
A tragedy I fear.
So I haven't told you guys the whole truth.
Ah, Jez, not telling the truth.
Ready? Ta-da!
This is not the place for my son. It's not a real career.
Is there something you need to get out?
You look me in the eye, you lie.
I can't be tied with a liar. If he finds out, everything is over. Everything.